Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Mia Zara.
My name is Amni Humaira.
So today, we're gonna teach you about punctuation.
What is punctuation?
Okay, let's see. Number one,
comma.
Comma used for many examples.
For examples, I borrow my friend's ruler, pencils, and eraser.
Number two, full stop. What is full stop? Full stop used for at the end of the sentence. Let me give you one example. I like to eat nasi lemak. Full stop.
Number three, question mark. Question mark used for asking question. Let me give you an example. For examples, what is your name? Question mark.
Number four, capital letter. What is capital letter? Capital letter used for at the first sentence and people's name.
Number five, the last one, exclamation mark. Exclamation mark used in greetings. Let me give you an example. Wow, your house is super big! Exclamation mark.
So that's all for now. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Bye.